brought up in this district. We used to swim down there. A little slimy, but was cool. When the bridge opened, we used to hang on to the girders underneath. The trick was to see who had nerve enough to hang on the longest. One day, one of us was a real winner. But something went wrong. He slipped, got mixed up in the gears. Like being caught in a meat grinder. The bones of his hip weren't set too well. He dragged his left leg. He didn't mind too much. He was 12 years old. In a kind of a way, it made him a hero with the rest of the gang. But a few years later, when the other kids were walking their girls through Hammond Park on summer nights, he began to think that somewhere along the line he'd been cheated.